Oh, this one's kind of special.
I told you a million times you keep your grimy raccoon hands off my suit.
I told you a million times I'm not a damn raccoon.
I'm not a raccoon.
Don't call me a raccoon!
Subject.
Subject 89P13.
Calls itself Rocket, the result of illegal genetic and cybernetic experiments on a lower life form.
A device. Set to destruct if anyone goes poking around inside him, or even if we use the med pack.
You won't any day now!
We're going to the new world?
As if you were cobbled together by fat-fingered children. How could you be part of a perfect species? You're simply a medley of mistakes we could learn from and apply to the creatures that truly mattered.
You stupid raccoon.
He thinks of some stupid thing he does! Well, I didn't ask to get made! I didn't ask to be torn apart and put back together over and over and turned into some little monster!
Rocket, no one's calling you a monster.
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the freaking
Guardian of the Galaxy.
Someday, I'm gonna make great machines that fly. And me and my friends are gonna go flying together into the forever and beautiful sky.
Name's Rocket. Rocket Raccoon.
Groot?
You can't. You'll die.
Why are you doing this?
Why?
No! No! No!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Rocket.
I let you down. I got you killed.
We were right.
I know you steal batteries you don't need. And you push away anyone who's willing to put up with you. Cause just a little bit of love reminds you how big and empty that hole inside you actually is.
I said shut up.
I know them scientists what made you never gave a rat's ass about you.
Can I come?
Yes. But not yet. You still have a purpose here.
A purpose for what? They made us for nothing. The stupid experiments to be thrown away.
There are the hands that made us, and then there are the hands that guide the hands.
Save them.
We've got all the kids on board.
No, Pete. The rest of them. And then we'll all fly away together. The four of us. Just like we always said, okay?
Want to make things perfect. You just hated things the way they are.
The group's over.
No. The galaxy still needs its guardians. And you will make a better leader than I ever was. Captain.
Must be a really loyal pet. They're willing to do all this for you.
Let's get that pass key and save our friend.
Let's go save our friend.
I'm done running now.
I lost the only family I ever had. Quill, Groot, Drax.
There are plenty of people behind the girl. You can help. Suck out the Infinity Stone and help me get my family back.
My beloved raccoon. The story has been yours all along. You just didn't know it.
On your work, Captain!